anesthesiologist for my surgery tomorrow. So basically, I'll be having hysteroscopy and colposcopy tomorrow. So I'm nearly in the hospital. It wouldn't take that much. To you guys later after my meeting with the anesthesiologist. So today is a prep day. Colposcopy tomorrow, and now I'll be having some blood tests, and I'm just waiting for the doctor. I'm at the laboratory station. This is just the end of the battle, so there's more to come. I'm just starting, so I'll talk to you guys later. Scared of needles.
Yes, don't look. If you will look, you will escape. Just close your eyes. Trust me, inshallah, within a few seconds, it will finish. Look there. Oh, sorry. My back is big. Regardless if you could breathe. See? Just like that.
Oh,
no. No, no, no. Oh, but I mean, you are like that.